Hey, what's up, guys? It's RevJ again. In a couple seconds, we're going to be going up to Sandwich's house to do yet another 350Z Plastidip video. Wanted to thank you guys. So far, all of our 350Z Plastidip videos have been some of the most well-received videos on our channel. We get lots of hits, lots of comments, so thank you guys. Keep that coming, keep sharing our videos. If you haven't watched any of the older videos, please do so now. I'll give you the links to do it. We're trying out for the first time the Alien Pearls from Dip Your Car. So that's exciting. That's going to be cool. It's going to be a crazy look. So the car is set up. We're ready to go. Let's get up there and start getting some pearl on it. All right, guys, so this is the Dip Your Car spray gun. This is the one they recommend to use. In all of our prior videos, we had been using the regular Wagner airless sprayer, and we picked this up for a couple of reasons. If you watch those videos, you notice we have some tiger striping, you know, the areas of wet in the middle and then thinning out to the sides. And we were worried that was because of the way the nozzles on the old Wagner work. And the other advantage to this is this right here. This is the actual supply unit, whatever you want to call it, vacuum unit. The air intake is on the back with the filter and everything like that, and it's got the port in the front of it where the hose comes out. Reason that's important is this is the old, well, this is the spray nozzle from the old Wagner, and the neighbor's dogs are going fucking crazy. It's just got these four spray holes. The unit itself has the motor on the back of it, which weighs a lot. This, you're not carrying around with you. So the only weight you have to deal with is the actual unit with the hanger on it itself. That means fatigue should be a little better, and the spray control angle should be a little better. Plus, because of the way the air intake is on this, you're not having to use the tiny little filter that would go on the supply end of this gun. We're using the DYC gun this time and hoping for some slightly better results.
Working. My little buddy was up on my waist. Some dude was rapping, man, his shit's a disgrace. So I grabbed the mic from him, spit in his face. Microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5-foot bastard that's back to business. I spoke from the gravity, never saw a tragedy. Got more raps than the Jacksons got family. I rock a show with these lyrics to go. When you're hearing my flow, your inner spirits will grow. I'm here to just show, this shit is near to my soul. Keep my enemies close, I'm never fearing a foe. But yo, I'm bugging out, I'm not down for thugging out. The scenario appears, I'm down to slug it out. No odds of fucking doubt, I'm impressive, man. So can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting roots in every place with a path in my hand. Rockford, NOLA, Savannah, ATL. We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting roots in every place with a path in my hand. Brooklyn, Boston, Beemore, Chi-Town.
Yo, you don't know shit, you don't know jack, so keep flashing your cash, cause you hoes can't rap. But what do you know? DNA's back on the track, with no bling in my rap, and no singers in back. Kill it, Will, on the reel, it's the ill from the mill. Check the skill, stretch from Knob Hill to Brownsville, the sound kills.
Blocka,
shit's rockin', New York, North Cackalacka. 1, 2, 1, 2, I'm running down the line. Still rock the party without dumbing down the rhyme. Drastic damage, I'm fucking fantastic. Syntactic, batch it, I run with the bastards. King Hell. Yeah, I know the name rings bells. Page filler, stage killer, y'all had better bring hell. Causing a scene, please believe the team's back. Anyone talking shit gets hit with their team pack.
We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting roots in every place with a pass in the hand. Rockford, NOLA, Savannah, ATL. We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting roots in every place with a pass in the hand. Brooklyn, Boston, Beemore, Chi-Town.
Check it, yeah. Back in the days on the boulevard of Layton, I used to crash the ciphers and the styles was so blatant. Once I started rocking, everybody started hating. But relax yourself, now be at ease. You in tune to the sound
of some super MCs.
Dana Copper, DNA, Clark B's. We exactly what any of your parties need. So pardon me, but can't stop the squadron, please. I used to play Dungeons Dragons back in 91 before my pants were sagging. Before hearing my nuts and I knew what happened. I look around now, every dude is rapping. But back in the day when I was a teenager with Reebok pumps and a light blue pager, obsessed with Star Wars and a light blue saber. If your honey was fine, then I might just save her.
Sight.
I'm just kidding, I ain't one to be smitten. To tell the truth, I was just out for the kitten. Only freestyles, no time for the written. But bring it on if you think you can hang. But if not, then let me do my thing.
We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting each and every place with a pass in the hand. Rockford, NOLA, Savannah, ATL. We went on tour in the Unify van, hitting each and every place with a pass in the hand. Brooklyn, Boston, Beemore, Chi-Town.
Seven times out of 10, we consume our drinks at night. Thus spawned the title of this program. The word maraud means to loot. In this case, we maraud for beer.
So that is the process. You saw us lay down the black base coat. You saw us mix up and homogenize the pearl with the clear, and then lay the clear down. And you saw the basic finish in a badly lit garage with minimal lighting and no assembly or anything like that. We're going to leave this video here for now. Come back in part 2. We'll show you the car fully assembled. You get to see this finish out in the sun and the rain and some different environments. But seeing it on the 350Z is something else. So check back for part 2. I also have more shoe videos, car videos, all the stuff I say at the end of all these videos. There's always more coming next week. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. And check back for part 2.